The first mixture is salad. It's a solid. It has some solids in it. We need the salad, tomatoes, mayonnaise, sauce to make this mixture. First, we need to put we need to wash the vegetables. Then we cut them into small pieces. Then we put them in a big bowl. Next, we need to put mayo sauce in it. Next, we need to mix it. Finally, we have our salad. The next mixture is soup. It's a liquid. We need vegetables, meat, a tapioca starch, and water to make this mixture. First, we need to wash the meat and vegetables. Next, we cut them. Third, we need to heat the water. Next, we need to cook the meat and vegetables. Then we put the meat and vegetables into the water. Finally, we need to put the tapioca starch into the mixture, and now we have soup. The third mixture is the spaghetti. It's a solid soup. We need cheese, meat, tomatoes, onions, sauce, peppers, olive oil, and pasta. Milk in it. for listening. Do you have any question?
What are in the mixture book?
There are salad, soup, spaghetti, and cake. Thank you for listening.